So welcome to the Python GUI Programming Using PyQT5 course. So QT is a free and open source software toolkit that enables you to write GUI applications. One of the cool features about QT is that it's cross-platform, enabling our support for Windows, Mac, Linux, and even embedded systems for your applications. So PyQT, on the other hand, well, that's a Python binding of QT, which enables you to do or use the QT toolkit, but using the Python programming language. So this course is designed to get you up to speed with Python GUI programming using PyQT version 5 as quickly as possible. So the Python programming language itself is extremely popular, and having skills just with Python dramatically increases your career options, but adding Python GUI skills to the mix really does help your resume stand out from the crowd and further increase the opportunities available to you. Your instructor in this course is Volkan Atis, who's a software developer with 10 years of experience. Volkan is an expert Python GUI programmer and has considerable expertise in both PyQT as well as TKinter and Python in general, and is perfectly positioned to pass on these skills to you. The course is published by the Learn Programming Academy, founded and created by myself, Tim Buchalka. So I'm a teacher and software developer with over 35 years of experience, and my mission through my own students as well as the Academy is to make the highest quality programming training available to anyone who wants to learn real-world skills in software development. The course will help you get up to speed with Python GUI programming. You'll learn advanced Python functions, how to build commercial desktop applications with Python using PyQT version 5. You'll understand the various user interface widgets that come with PyQT 5, as well as how to use them. And in addition, you'll learn about SQLite databases and a whole lot more. By the end of this course, you'll have obtained a mastery of Python GUI programming using PyQT 5, and you'll be able to apply this mastery to your own projects. So if you're ready to get started using the Python GUI programming with PyQT 5 course, then click on the enroll button to get started, or alternatively, try some of the free video previews that are available on this page. We look forward to seeing you on the inside.